I'm sure Eugene told you all about me, so I need not introduce myself. Name's Greg, by the way. In case you haven't heard already, Warren, the mine boss, is keeping 3 monster eggs locked away. We're unsure why he wants to protect the eggs. If they hatch, they would surely turn into monstrous creatures like Charles. To prevent this, we need you to steal all 3 and use them to bait Charles so we can destroy him. One of the eggs is in the north mine. Here's the key to the entrance.
Hey, get out of here! Stop right there! Wish there never came here! No visitors allowed! No one can hear you screaming out here!
Paul asked me to design a new weapon to help you hunt Charles. And using my extensive demolitions experience, I made this rocket launcher. I've been wanting to see Warren's empire crumble for a long time. So building this puppy was a hell of an opportunity. Now that you're here, I need a few minutes to remove some safety features. While I'm working on that, why don't you bring that box of rocket ammunition back here from inside the bunker down the rail? The launcher is in complete working order, so I'll let you take it from here. Oh, and take good care of it. After you're done, I have a few people to visit with it, if you catch my drift.